Java is Indonesia's most important island because it is the location of Jakarta, the capital of Indonesia, and the most populous city. Java is Indonesia's political and economic center. In the past, Indian merchants, traders, settled in and spread Hinduism and Buddhism. Ancient kingdoms on this island built many beautiful religious buildings, structures, and temples, which has been officially recognized as a World Heritage Site. Java, therefore, is the country's important tourist attraction.